Hey, I'm trying to make muffins with colors. And we need spoon, eggs, milk, mixer, measuring cup, oil, baking mix, because I'm not good, and baking dishes. Ah, and this. So, we're beginning with baking mix. And put in this. And what does to do? Now we need 125 milliliter of oil. Now milliliter milk. Our two eggs. Not to eat. Now we're beginning baking mix, few minutes. Normally, we put the baking mix in the baking dishes, but we want colors in our muffins, we put with a spoon our baking mix in the small small shells. Ah, shells. And in the shells, we put our colors. Red. And mix with a spoon. When you mix good, and look so. In the next step, we do the mixture in the mold. The mixture don't stand long time. That's why I have prepared a few. Sorry, my English is bad. And then we put them in the oven with 180 Celsius for circa 20 minutes. At the moment, my muffins looking so, but one thing is missing: glaze. And the last step is glaze. On a peppery space, the glaze mixed with hot water. Now we do it. Because I want color in my glass, I put it color shell. Mixed again. Beautiful too. And beautiful red, oh yes. Blue, red. No, just pour over the muffins and finish.